Here, this is for you. Wait.
Maybe we can undo this later. Seems like I do the same thing every day. Never ends. Just fighting fires, always behind. Might as well just sleep. Dead, but I was just dreaming. I can't move. I can't breathe. Wait a minute. There's enormous pressure on my chest, like something's holding me down. If I don't start breathing soon, I don't know what's gonna happen.
I had a dream last night that I was falling, and when I woke up paralyzed. All I could do is see straight up. I couldn't even breathe. So I'm so glad to be here today. First I thought I woke up, and then I thought I was a goner.
See, nothing was ever wrong, so do I serve to dampen or invoke you?
Should I be?